a powerful message that the time is now to fully fund our public schools. 。This morning, I was so inspired to see the youth march in. We know it is our students, it is our youth that will lead the way. I also want to talk a little bit about the power of direct action. And I'm reading from Dr. King's